There is a statistic circulating around right now that 90% of South Dakota's LGBTQ community is diagnosed with either anxiety or depression. Why do you think that is?
I don't know. That makes me sad, and we should figure it out.